So here we have Gatorade in an Erlenmeyer flask being heated up on a hot plate. And I have a Teflon-coated magnetic stirring rod in there. And if I turn it on, it starts to spin. The heat is pretty high, indicated by the white mark. And it's just spinning at very low speed right now, but if you turn it up, it forms a tornado inside. Not even at maximum yet. This is maximum. Little drops spraying everywhere.